So I look at ancient bacteria. I was trained in environmental microbiology and immunology even. We actually look at bacteria in calcified dental plaque. So that's that slime on your teeth when you don't brush them. And at night it calcifies into this cement-like matrix. And we actually clean these teeth and remove that dental calculus, and that's the bacterial DNA that we get that we sequence from ancient humans. We really can use these ancient stories to inform what we should be doing in the modern world. So I really wanted to sort of take my modern medical expertise and move that into the ancient DNA field. I love this job. I love being able to go back into the past. I love being able to understand what's happened in a new way. And I love being able to take these stories from our ancestors, from all these cultures that came before us, and apply them in modern medicine to essentially use all of this history and use this knowledge that has been lost through time to apply it today to make our own lives better. I think that's just a phenomenal concept. My name is Laura Weyrich, and I'm a paleomicrobiologist at the University of Adelaide.